our religious figures, some people like Richard Dawkins or Charles Darwin or Christopher Dickens, I think it's important to remember that the atheist movement doesn't have any idols, only people who earn our respect based on the quality of their ideas. And I appreciated Christopher Hitchens for who he was. I think he would have sneered at the idea of being idolized, but we will miss him. He's not in heaven, and he's not in hell, and all that remains of us is in our memories now. But anyway, Christopher Hitchens was one of the lucky ones. This is the last.